in orbit right now, all they can do is see the top of the clouds. They don't see down into the clouds, and they don't see if there are two layers of clouds. They can't see through the top layer down to another layer. If you're here at the surface and you're looking up, you see the bottom of the clouds, but you don't see the top. So we never have had a complete picture of the clouds all the way from the... top down to the surface.
How's